unthinkable. What's new to me? Instinctual. Restorative. That my warrior manager can handle. Manage. Untangle. As habitual animals forage through the herbal residual of the mangle. Freshness, clear, clean oxygen, like the next sex, free from the X, like the roots of a tree, and the arms of the branches, neurons in the brain, connectors, spark up in all directions, away from pain and death, and it's not what you expect, and you're not the same. The old is passing, those ways can't mask the soul, now it's asking for control of the old thing, let's move on. A spiritual unfolding, it's evolution, it's growing. What's needed is solutions for the people, not explanations, excuses, confusions. What's gone is gone, and what's coming soon will soon be gone. So stop stuffing in everything new, and take things one by one, as they come, on their own basis, their own merit, for their own meaning, to edit, in order of importance. Not a shortcut, or a quick fix, a marriage, job, mortgage, but with the eye of the spirit. Kiss the mezuzah, avoid the mojos, the cuneiform copper bruiser, he's not a real Jew. And thank God for the ego, because it's doggy dog out there. And if that's all that separates me from you, then hallelujah to your happy illusion. But I'm a bit particular, see, about which peculiar visions I let screw me up with confusion. It's my new mission to avoid collision with the usual polluters of my optimism.